backboard. I need you to place it under his bum.
Alright,
you can do that for me?
I'll grab your backboard.
I got right here.
Alright, hand it over.
Here you go.
Alrighty, let's go ahead and get this done.
Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to another video of Brother Gaming. So today we are going to be at Station 6. And yeah, so we are pretty sure if anyone's on at the moment, it's fine EMS. So I'm only got up operating for Rush 6. Sorry, no, I don't know why I said that. It's gonna be operating engine 6 and obviously medic 6. So yeah, let's get rock and rolling. You know, just up here having my breakfast or coffee, and yeah, let's get into it. I probably shouldn't have done that, but guys, and also guys, just to let you know, we are getting new vehicles, new liveries, new skins, and also a new station, so stay tuned for that. I actually can't wait.
Thank you.
Come on, go green. Go green, I say. Cabron. Fucking let's go. Open now. Open up. Very good. Alright. Let's go. Should we refill the fire truck? Yeah, let's go. Let's refill. Refuel it up. Not refill. Is it refill? I don't know. Let's go. Unfortunately, this does not have the fire truck siren yet, but it will. Oh, I'll just go this way. Ah, oh, whoops. Just had my lights on the whole time. Let's go, SA. And I forgot to turn the lights off. How beautiful. How you doing? How you doing? Didn't want to get in trouble because I didn't realize IMP wasn't in that far, so yeah, that was my fault. Oh, here you go. Very, very weird. Yeah, that's what we feel. I'm gonna have to refuel the inlet. I'm ready to.
Are they seriously pulling me over,
my dude? Do I have my voice changer or no?
I need you to respond down to the highway. I'm not sure exactly the postal yet, but you'll probably get a call in a few minutes here. This car crashed down on the highway.
I guess there's a blue Challenger.
If you want to go down. Yes, a blue Challenger?
He crashed into me a little bit.
Early. User joined your channel.
Yeah, well, he's down at the highway, so if you want to get ready to respond to that.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you.
I believe he crashed into the rocks.
Yep. Copy that, I will be in that. Copy that, send it to in route. I got pulled over for a cop to tell me that.
User left your channel.
Fuck it.
Why'd you just run into my car?
No, not on my spectacles, but
okay. Oh my god.
Alright, sorry, this one crashed because he was driving ridiculous speeds.
So what'd you say?
What was that?
So, how did this happen?
So he was driving off the off-ramp, and then he just kind of 1050'd, and then 1050'd right into the guardrail.
Alright. So are you in any sort of pain right now?
Yeah, do you not see me? I'm on a rock. Oh my god, my car is total.
So out of 10, how much pain are you in right now?
I don't know, like... Eight,
what's hurting?
Seven,
nine, huh?
What's hurting? My head hurts and my
your head hurts,
my chest,
neck hurts?
My head, and yeah, my upper body. Oh my god!
Alright, just don't move your head. I'm gonna put a neck brace on you, and I'm gonna try to open this door and try to get you out. Okay.
Okay, I think the door can open.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh my god. Man, my car is terrible.
Okay, so this should help you to stay straight. Please do not try to move your neck. At all. Officer, I'm going to need you for this one. I'm going to open this door. What I need you to do, go on the other side of this car. And I'm going to give you a backboard. I need you to place it under his bum. Alright, you can do that for me?
I'll grab your backboard.
I got it right here.
Okay. Alright, hand it over.
Here you go.
Alrighty, let's go ahead and get this done.
Alright. Now, I'm gonna open this door. Alright, officer, if I can... Okay, if I can get you to slide the backboard onto the brush of the seats, please. Alright, now, so what's your name?
Don't kill me. Huh?
What's your name?
Gavin.
Okay, Gavin. Now, can you move your legs?
No, not Gavin, Kevin.
Oh, Kevin. I'm sorry about that. Kevin.
Yeah.
Kevin, can you move your legs whatsoever?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. They're not in any pain or whatsoever, yeah?
No. I don't think
so. Alright. Do you reckon you can swivel yourself, okay, and turn and face me and lie down onto the passenger seat where the backboard is?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, can you give that a try for me, please? Alright, let's pick him up. On three, one, two, three, okay. Shit.
I already got him.
Okay, put him back in the ambulance. I'm gonna get in. You can push him in.
Oh my god.
All
right. Hurry up. I don't wanna die today. Hey,
you mind stepping in, bud?
You're not gonna die today, sir.
No. Officer, I think you have to get in.
There we go.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna transport him. Thank you, officer. I'll catch you later.
Yep.
Alright, just lay here and the nurse will be with you in the next round, okay?
Okay, thank you.
No problem, have a good day. Alright guys, so right now, I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope you guys did enjoy it, did love it. Also, if you did, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, also smash that notification button so you do not miss another video of mine, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Till then, this is Brother Gaming. See you then.